any preference in this section you'd like to sit, or?
Tickets were in demand this week for the Red Claws' first ever home playoff
game. Awesome, thank you so much. Yeah, go Red Claws!
I think the Red Claws have really established a great brand name, a great trademark here, long before we got here this year. And kind of the last piece was to have success on the court.
The team narrowly missed the playoffs in each of their first three seasons, but this year the organization turned its basketball operations over to their NBA partner, the Celtics, and that made the difference.
Before our series with Erie, two of the Celtics front office staff guys were up and talking basketball and saying, you know, this is how you should look at Erie and stuff. So all that kind of support's been huge.
The Red Claws won two of their last three games to get the franchise into the postseason for the first time, which is a source of pride for the team.
This city and this area, this state, really loves basketball. They really support the Red Claws. So, you know, it was great to make it happen, you know, for the community.